Hello students, welcome to our e-learning class. Class 4. I hope you all watched all the videos till date. Let's start today. Today I will discuss with you chapter number 1, exercise, my practice zone. Okay, I hope you all have read the chapter, and today I will discuss book exercise. Okay, all of you please take out your computer book, open page number 15, my practice zone. You all know very well that short question we write in our book and question answer, and the short answer we will write in our notebook. Okay, first fill in the blanks, true, false, tick the correct, matching, this answer we will do in our book. So first fill in the blanks. Number 1, A. A dash displays output on the screen. A dash displays output on the screen. Which displays output on the screen? A monitor. MONITOR. Please all of you follow the board carefully. A monitor displays output on the screen. Number B. Dash prints text by combining the tiny dots. Dash prints text by combining the tiny dots. Which type of printer? Dot matrix printer. Write down over here. Dot matrix printer. Dot matrix printer prints text by combining the tiny dots. Number C. A dash is a pointing device used to select or click the icons. A dash is a pointing device. Which is the pointing device? Mouse. Mouse is a pointing device used to select or click the icon. A mouse. Number D. A dash can help you to draw objects directly on the screen. A dash can help you to draw objects directly on the screen. Which one? Light pen. That one you can use only CRT monitor. So write down over here, a light, L-I-G-H-T, light pen. A light pen can help you to draw object directly on the screen. Now number E. Number E. Dash is the input, process and output. Which is IPO. IPO cycle. I for input, P for process, O for output. You all please write the short form always in capital letter. IPO. IPO. Now, next, state whether the following statements are true or false. Next, true, false. Number 2. You all will solve this answer in your book, short answer. Okay. Number 2. True or false. Number A. A mouse is an input device. A mouse is an input device. Sorry, here is given output device. Mouse is an The statement is a mouse is an output device. Mouse is an output device? No. Mouse is an input device. So write over here. False. Number B. Weber is used to scan answers marked on a special sheet. Waiver is used to scan answer marked on a special sheet. This is true. Yes. Number C. The control unit manages all operations of a computer. The control unit manages all operations of a computer. Yes, the control unit manages all operations of a computer. It works like a traffic policeman. Number D. A joystick is used to play games. Yes, a joystick we use to play games. This is true. Number E. LCD monitor have better picture quality than LED monitors. LCD monitor is the better picture quality of than LED monitors. No, LED monitor is a better picture quality than the LCD. So it is false. Number A, false. Number B, true. Number C, true. Number D, it is also true. And number E, false. Number E, false. Now, tick the correct answer. Number 3, tick the, I will write only answer, not questions. Okay, I will just discuss and write the answer only. Okay. Number 3. Tick the correct. Number A. This is the first one. Which of following devices is used to play music and sound in a computer? Printer, monitor, speaker, mouse. Which one? Speaker. Speaker. So, number 2 is the correct answer. Speaker. You just tick speaker. Number B. Second one. Which of the following is an input device? Printer, speaker, keyboard and monitor. We all know that printer, speaker and monitor, these are the output device. Where only keyboard. Keyboard is number 3. Keyboard is an input device. Number C. Which of the following devices is used to get the hard copy of the data? Monitor, speaker, mouse and printer. Printer. From printer we can get a hard copy of the data. So option 3 is the correct answer. Printer. Number D. Which of the following is used for drawing objects on the screen? Which of the following is used for drawing objects on the screen? Joystick, keyboard, web camera, light pen. We all know light pen. Number 4. Option 4 is the correct answer. Light pen. Tick option. Now this is the last one. Number E. Which is the output on the monitor called? What is the output on the monitor called? What is the output on the monitor called? Soft copy, printout, hard copy and all of this. This is Output on the monitor is called soft copy. Option 1. Soft copy. Okay children, you all will solve in your book. Write the answer in your book. Today, this much. See you next class. Thank you.